Put me on a pedestal and tell me I'm the best. Raise me up into the sky until I'm short of breath. Yeah. Fill me up with confidence, I say what's in my chest. Spill my words and tear me down until there's nothing left. Rearrange the pieces just to fill me with the rest, yeah. But what if I trip? What if I fall? Then am I the monster? Just let me know. And what if I sin? And what if I break it? Then am I the monster? Yeah. Just let me know. Yeah.
I was 15 when the world put me on a pedestal. I had big dreams of doing shows and making memories. Made some bad moves trying to act cool, upset by their jealousy. Lifting me up, lifting me up, and tearing me down, tearing me down. I take responsibility for everything I've done. Holding it against me like you're the holy one. I had a chip on my shoulder, had to let it go. Cause unforgiveness keeps them in control. I came in with good intentions, then I let it go. And now I really wanna know. What if I trip?
If you would like to become more confident when dancing in front of other people at any social event, I am hosting a free masterclass where I'm going to be teaching you how to accomplish being confident and how to learn permanent dance skills in 3 simple steps. Spots are limited and you can register for it at the link below this video in the description. I'll be teaching you the same exact strategy that I used on myself and thousands of my clients.
But I need you, and you're off my radar now.